It is a $10 million effort to protect the Chesapeake Bay, and it includes a movie coming to a theater near you featuring your neighbors.
News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith gives us a preview.
When movie producers approached Steve Groth about filming at his farm in Holtwood.
Well, I see it as an opportunity as a farmer to get our story out.
Here's how his three teenagers see it.
Awesome.
And action.
The movie crew spent 2 days here, and 19-year-old Dana Groff did the same thing to us she did to them, captured the behind-the-scenes footage.
I mean, but it was just awesome. It was, like, real, you know, all the cameras, the boom operator, and it was just amazing.
Something like that.
Part of it felt like acting in front of a camera and with directors and stuff.
This is what attracted all those cameras, the technique the Groths used to farm their 220 acres.
So the planter just opens up a very narrow slot and drops the seed down in, and it's covered up.
They're growing pumpkins without tilling the land.
There's the seed we're planting right there.
And they use cover crops.
The one that has the purple flowers is hairy vetch. There just isn't many nutrients leaving this farm.
The Groths say it is profitable.
Oh, yeah. Once you understand how to do this.
And protects the Chesapeake Bay.
That this isn't just a fad, what we're trying to do. This is a bona fide way of farming.
They're planning and planting for the future.
And 30 acres is just for research. You can see the difference right here. These rows of corn have cover crop, and these do not.
We're trying to see where we can go.
As for the Groff family's future, they say acting will not be in it.
I'm staying on the farm.
In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
And Whitaker Center in Harrisburg is fundraising for the 42-minute film called Expedition Chesapeake. It's expected to open in 2013.